use of predator insects is another important method of biological pest control. Natural enemy of the pest insect is identified first. Then, it is developed in the lab and released in the crop. Few years ago, woolly aphid became a major pest on sugarcane. Micromass insect was used as predator. Eggs of this insect was produced in the lab on large scale and distributed to the farmers. Likewise, ladybird beetles are the well-known predators in the nature. These attractive tiny beetles predate on aphids and scale insects. Green lacewing bugs are also the useful predators. Adult lacewing bug lays eggs in groups on leaves and other parts of the plant. Larvae emerging out of these eggs feed on the eggs and larvae of other insects. 1,000 eggs of green lacewing bug are sufficient for 1 acre. It predates on mites, whitefly, lice, American bollworm of cotton, etc. Snakes, frogs, spiders, and dragonfly, etc. are the efficient predators in the nature. If we stop spraying pesticides and allow them to survive, they will do their work effectively.